Great Gobi B strictly protected area is part of the Dzungarian Gobi. It is located in the southwest of Mongolia, bordering China and framed by the Altai Mountains. There, traditional nomads and Takhi, the wild horses, share their habitat.
EDELZiEGE is a collaboration between animal parks, zoological gardens, individual sponsors and professionals. And they want to bring back the Takhi, that's the Mongolian wild horse, to the native lands, back to the Gobi, to Mongolia, to the Gobi ecosystem. EDELZiEGE has three objectives. First, bringing back the Takhi, the Mongolian wild horse, to its native land. Second, there's more than wild horses in the Gobi ecosystem. There's wild asses, there's gazelle, there is a lot of birds of prey, and there's a unique ecosystem that's living together with the native culture. And third, nature conservation work has to be done together with the people. Apart from the wildlife, there's a unique nomadic lifestyle that needs to be conserved as well. And we can only protect large areas as protected sites if the people also help. So we have to do it together with these nomads, together with the people that have been living there for hundreds of years.
The Great Gobi B is a protected area under IUCN category number 1. Human use and impact is strictly limited and controlled. At the same time, it is also a UNESCO Man and Biosphere Reserve. These protected areas serve the common goals of a biosphere and its people to achieve a positive development for its inhabitants and nature. In 2019, the protected area was expanded to around 18,000 square kilometers by a resolution of the National Parliament of Mongolia. This expansion is also a success of the Takhi project, the Great Gobi Management and the EDELZiEGE. With this expansion of the protected area, more nomadic families now live within the boundaries and adjacent area of the Great Gobi B. Like in many other Mongolian regions, the increase of livestock numbers in the last years threatens the rangeland health in and around the Great Gobi B. The EDELZiEGE and the management of the protected area embark on a new journey. Together, we endeavor to enable traditional nomads a lifestyle where they can benefit, also economically, from the conservation of nature. Through the direct purchase of raw Cashmere wool, we want to increase the nomads' income security. Our goal is the harmony of livestock numbers and nature conservation, to enable better prices for nomads and limited herd sizes. The nomads support the idea and aims of the protected area and thus protect the Great Gobi B ecosystem and the Takhi. We want to create a future for the nomads and a future for the Takhi. The EDELZiEGE and the fashion label EDELZiEGE are pooling their commitment and know-how to establish a short Kashmir value chain for nomads around the Great Gobi B. With direct market access, fair prices, animal welfare and joint pasture management to conserve the precious ecosystem of the Great Gobi B with all its inhabitants, flora, fauna and people.
EDELZiEGE stands for sustainable management in harmony with nature and people and opposes mass production, low wages and production processes that are harmful to the environment. For me as owner and designer of EDELZiEGE, taking responsibility for society and the environment means the careful selection of raw materials produced in a sustainable way. The next step for EDELZiEGE is to support directly the nomadic families who are producing the precious raw cashmere wool. That's why I am collaborating with the International Takhi Group. We want to establish a cashmere value chain where nomadic herders benefit and at the same time environmental protection criteria will be met. My dream is that I can tell my customers from which goat herds their cashmere products are coming and which families they support by purchasing one of EDELZiEGE's products.
Following the idea of several Mongolian NGOs and other organizations, we plan to establish pasture user groups under an umbrella of a Great Gobi B cooperative. We are here to exchange ideas and discuss with like-minded people. So get in touch with us to create a future for wild horses and for nomads.